There is a new emergency room at the Huber Health Center. Today was a grand opening for the $9 million project. Kettering Health Network and Huber Emergency is expected to bring in more than 40 new employees to the center. The ER has a dozen treatment rooms and several specialty rooms. Today's grand opening included an open house tour, health screening, and free refreshments.